Mind what you mix up in your meddling. You might mix up a meddling, the wrong thing. Might be the end of you. True stories from Finchley Park side, the dark side. I've come to know this girl when I was only 13, who's got involved in my scene through the green routine. She was a princess, I surely thought she'd grow to be a queen. Behind her pretty face, she wasn't all that she seemed. What do I mean? She wouldn't let nobody intervene. With all those running she would do to guarantee she got her cream. Her appearance, always dressed smart and kept clean. So how could anybody ever know she was a drug fiend? She came to London on her own, from a broken down home, to a town different from anything else she's ever known. But she knows people are the same, no, anywhere that you go. And very shortly she'd be hooked up and raking in the dough. She ran with fraud expertise, doing stolen bun and cheese. She's buying properties where she'd be hiding up the keys. She's raking in the G's, she's living for the day. She needs to get away a holiday. She's flew to LA, she met a gangbanging kid who does drive-bys on crib. She said your life's so negative, so please come back to where I live. She's fallen for this kid, everything else goes on the shelf. He was our one and only love, but he loves no one but himself. He's bathing in the money, he's inherited some wealth. So now he sits there taking smack without considering his health. She worships everything about this boy, but this might spoil him. Got her hot and to the point her temper started boiling. She tried to beat his wall but couldn't beat it, so she joined in. When he'd say love, go into the kitchen cupboard, bring the foil in. It started out with quick wraps, a couple packs of Kit Kats. No sooner did you know it, they began to sit and fix at home with their friends, sharing needles, feeling free. It was the evil in the needle that led out her destiny. Says until death do us part, you're married now to me. She shared the needle, she conceived the deadly HIV. It took 2 years to pass and then this girl started to weaken. Began to show the signs that her disease started to creep in. Her eyes are always tired, she needs to have a sleep in. Her friends have stopped going around her house upon the weekend. She's booked into the rehab but didn't make the meeting. Her addiction's got the upper strength and she's become a weakling. She needs a fix a day just to get her on her feet. Then she'll go to Soho West End, sell it on a street bend. Bad tackle once, she's had an overdose twice. She don't care cause she knows she's soon losing her life. Now that she's paying the price for her ex-boyfriend's ways, cause digging needles in her arm led to us digging her grave. Yeah, she's paying the price for her ex-boyfriend's ways, cause digging needles in her arm led to us digging her grave. R.I.P. Real inspirational people.